Hello lads, it's me, Benny, back at it again with Heroes Online, you know how it is. In this video, I will show you and showcase the weapon, the new legendary weapon, the Great Gearblade. Yes, yes, the Great Gearblade, that thing is mighty strong. How you get this weapon is very, very simple actually, quite simple, but the requirements is level 100 and 250,000 yen. If you meet those requirements, then... Oh, this video is for you, my friend. This video is just for you. So, but before we go any further, we're gonna redeem a special code, which, let's see here. There we go. Codes, and the code is Season 4. And I think this one gives you 5 common spins. Okay, that's not a lot. That's not good stuff, but I'll take it. I'll take it. So, now that we have that, let us go and proceed to the game. This is why you need a level 100, because you can only get it in the Beast Forest. Let's go to the Beast Forest. Now that we're in here, we're gonna go towards somewhere. Let me just enable this and disable that. There we go. So, just exit out of this building and let's see here. This lad right here. These guys gives us this the mighty weapons. There we go. The Great Gearblades. You can see... I have nothing because I already redeemed this. This is a newer clip. I already have the weapon, but I'm going to show you how to get it. So, yes. You need 4 gear blades. These are quite common drops, so it shouldn't be a problem farming those. Just kill some NPCs and I think you'll eventually get one. But the gold bars, they are very unique. I'll show you how to get them and where to get these gold bars. 2 of them. And yes, let us do that. Let's begin. I can't move. God damn. Alright, so let us go to the first location, which will be... well, it depends really on you. For me, it was kind of different, but... Let us go to the first location where I found my gold bar. I have a clip of it finding it, so... I think it's very... It depends on, like, what your first one is, I'm pretty sure. I'm not really entirely sure. That was kind of random for me, but... To get the gold bars, you need to find gear pieces, golden gear pieces. And they're quite different from each other. One is a regular gear piece. One is a crossed gear piece. But we'll go to the first thing, which is the gold gear piece. The regular gear piece, which is over here by, let's see, the muscle. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much for teleporting me. That was very kind of you. Let's disable that real quick. Boom. And yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah. Where was I? Yes, we're on this island, you know, right next to, I think, you know, I hope you know. So... Over there, you see in the distance, that's the muscle augmentation guy's island. We'll go over there real quick. Now, what I mean by 2 gear pieces is that, like, yeah, there are 2 big golden gear pieces scattered around the map. Not around the map, but specific places. And to get one another, you need to unlock the first one and then get the second one. Well, that was how it went for me. So we're going to go to the first island, which I found it on. It may be different from you, but if it is, I'll tell you where the other one is. If it doesn't spawn here, I'll tell you where the odd one is for you. So we're in here, right? Yeah. We're on this island, Muscle Augmentation Island. You know how it is. We're gonna go all the way to the back here. Jump up here, go past here. And you see this golden piece? You yoink this. Yep, there we go. We got the quest. Complete that. And, oh wait, we have to claim it. There we go. Oh, we got a gear blade and a gold bar. Yes, indeed. Let's see here. There we go. There's the gold bar. The gear blades, there we go. Now I have all the 4 gear blades. As you can see in the video, I found the first gold piece here. And I accepted the quest, the daily quest. Or not daily quest, but the quest, you know. You know how it is, yes. And I got the gold bar. Pretty simple, right? And a gear blade as well. That was quite handy. I needed that for the build. I mean, the crafts, you know. So, the second gear piece, or the first, that all depends on you, is by this island right here. We're gonna go here. And we're gonna collect it and we're gonna have a good time. So for others, this might be your first gear piece. If it's not on the Muscle Augmentation Island, it might be here. So we just need to go here, find that thing, and once you found it, you go back there again to find the second one. But like I said, if you already found it there, you don't need to go back and forward. That's a waste of time. Oh, look at that. The gear piece is already there for me. Oh, look. I thought I already picked it up. And then we come over here. Well, it all depends, really. For me, it was started on Muscle Augmentation Island, but now we're gonna go to this island, this very remote island, and there you see the cross gear piece here. Press on that. There we go. We completed that. Let's see. Claim. And another gold bar. Splendid. Now we're gonna go back and retrieve our reward. We're back here again, simple as that, and now we're gonna get our little reward. Yes, you know how it is. There we go, there's the NPC. We go to him. Hello there. Yes, I want the gear blade. Where is it? There we go. Great gear blade. So you need, like I said, 4 gear blades and 2 gold bars. And I showed you how to get the gold bars. You also get a gear blade each time you do these quests, I'm pretty sure. Well, I got some. I got one from one of the quests. I didn't really check the other one, but I think I got one there as well. It costs only 250,000 yen. Not a biggie. And let's craft this. There we go. Boom. Hey, great gear blade. Yes, please. After all this time, all these stupid gear blades, it has finally come to something good. There we go. Look at this great gear. Let's equip this. Oh, Adventure Warden Knight's Blade. Okay, thank you for that. Even though I have it there, look at this. This is mighty cool. Not gonna lie, this is really cool. Oh, I gotta move as well. Oh yeah, that's right. It makes you invulnerable for like 5 seconds. No, 3 seconds. Upgraded version of Gearblade fused with gold and an ability to make you invulnerable for 3 seconds. That's kind of handy, but that's not a lot of seconds. Let's test it on NPC, shall we? Let's see here. Come here. Come here. I have no strength at all, so I do no damage. But hang on. Let me get my invulnerability. There we go. Punch me. Ah, you can't. You can't. Oh, now you can. Oh, man. I mean, I like this blade, but I don't really use melee weapons. I only use my quirk, which I really, really like. So, but it looks cool. Looks cool having your back. But it also wastes a move slot, which I really am desperate for. So I might not use this blade at all, but it's cool to have. An event item or a legendary item, you know? I mean, it's quite expensive, yes, to get, but you need a level 100, like I mentioned before. So it's, I mean, yeah, it's a high level requirement, but they should probably buff it a little bit. I feel like those 3 seconds will be wasted very fast. I don't see it very beneficial, so to say. But yeah, enough of me ranting. Let's do some stuff. Let's see here. Let's see if we can kill a boss with this one. There is Dabi, all alone. We're not gonna manage to kill him, but that's okay. That's okay. We might as well try. Let's see. What move should I use first? Let's go in with this. Then. Oh, yeah, come on, All Might. No, you suck. I'm gonna use this auto aim move. Pretty handy. Let's use this. Come on. Ah, you can't hurt me. There we go. And we're gonna fly it. There we go. Perfect. Oh, there's some people here. Seems like. Oh, and he comes in and. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, they're helping me. But I'm low. No. Okay. Relax here. We don't need that side. Oh, okay. Thank you so much. But it's all fine. It's all good. There we go. You can try, Chief. You can try, but that's not gonna help. These people are in the way. Oh, that's okay. I managed. There we go. Simple as that. They're gonna try to kill me, huh? Tough guys? No? There we go. Oh, this weapon be coming in clutch, actually. Not gonna lie. But not for long, though. Flying combat, there we go. I killed somebody. Oh, my mistake. Oh, activate ability. There we go. Saved myself. Let's see here. What is your problem? What is your problem? I'm trying to help here. There we go. Can't hit me now. Now they can. Oh, Monka S. Yes, let's go. There we go. Simple. There we go. Oh. Didn't see that coming. That was very not good. There we go, perfect. No, I'm glitched in the air. I can't move. Use this. There we go. Hold up now. Hold on now. What happened now? Oh, whoops. I killed him. Oops. Huh. My bad. But yeah, that is the Gearblade, or the Great Gearblade, as it's called. It's very handy, actually. Now that I think about it, it's actually quite handy. The 3 seconds can really save you from a very, very dire situation. So, yeah, definitely worth to get. Very nice. Let me just take a spicy screenshot here. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Hope this video was helpful. Hope this helped out. If it did help out, type in the comments. Yes, that'll be a great sight to see that I helped out somebody. Yes, you know. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.